our disability disappears when crossing the border. When we are moving to another country for a business trip, for tourism, for any reason, our disability is not recognized in any way in the other member state. With that card, European nationals with disabilities could access a certain type of services like priority, like transport, like having a support person with us. The cards are the first step, but they do not solve the real barrier to the freedom of movement.